welcome to the YAP film group.
我们一起在这里工作了三天.
Most of us have never done this before.
We hope you like it.
希望你喜欢.
We'll be right back.
干嘛？
我在移山呢。
不可能。
慢慢来吧。
生命有限。
还有我的孙子，我的孙子死了，还有我的曾孙子，没事的，一定行。
有决心，我支持你。
谢谢您吉言呐。
吗？
六点了，饿吗？
不饿。
要李子吗？
不饿。
蛋糕呢？
还有。
How's you?
Good. You?
Okay.
It's been a while.
Let's come in soon. Let's go.
Yeah, see ya.
We've been following a dwarf from North Wales in the UK. His name is James Daniel Lusted, or known as Jay. He is 20 years old and his condition is known as diastrophic dysplasia. He is a small guy but is very confident and energetic. Jay is a badminton player and competes at national level and is a British number one champion in class one.
I was born with diastrophic dysplasia. I'm 3'7". I've stopped growing now. absolutely loving life.
When I first walked in on James when I arrived at 2 o'clock in the morning, firstly managing to wake him up was the hardest thing, but after a quick chat of an hour or two once I arrived, it was brilliant to get to know him and know that first of all he became a great friend, and then second of all he became a real inspiration to me throughout the week, knowing who he is, where he's come from, and everything about him.
Divided by fear, we've gotta believe that there's a reason we're here. Yeah, there's a reason we're here.
At the end of the day, I was made like this, so why shouldn't I live my life to the full?
我是一名大学生，喺香港中文大学读书。我十岁开始因为病而坐轮椅嘅。My life is brilliant。我最中意嘅运动系乒乓波，已经差唔多玩咗10年。依家我系伤残人士乒乓球嘅香港代表，过去都曾经参加过一啲嘅比赛。
It's difficult to pinpoint exactly what a YAP leader does in 24 hours because the role is very varied and it can change from hour to hour, but involves things such as liaising with trainers, liaising with advocates, liaising with other UK staff, and ensuring that everything runs smoothly as a whole. Initially, I was worried about how the party would turn up, just in terms of the amount of time we had to put it all together. But everyone involved really pulled together strongly, and I think as a whole, it was absolutely fantastic. I thought it went really well, and everyone had a really good time. We had a 7:30 start in the morning to travel to the Great Wall at Badaling, whereby we spent a couple of hours climbing the wall. The athletics finished early due to the weather. Some of the programmes were shifted to another day, so certain advocates were delayed in getting back to the rest of the group. It wasn't necessarily panic, because we were sort of aware that it might be just that they were sticking to the initial meeting time. However, there was a sense of worry at one stage. Yeah. Well, I've had such a fantastic time. I feel so privileged to be here, and in terms of the group bonding, the spirit, the friendship, the new skills and confidence that's been gained. I just think overall it's been a fantastic experience that I hope we can follow up in the future.
My name is Gadir. I am from Jordan. I like to dance. I didn't find anybody to learn me a good way to learn how can I dance, how can I apply the movement, how can I do the movement without seeing it. He told me many times that you have trust with me. Try. Let's try again and again and again. So I feel confident. I feel freely. I can do anything I have to do. Anything I was hope do It's really good feeling because maybe I didn't try it ever before. It's a good experience. If I found somebody can teach me, I will continue. Using English language, it's my first chance to using English language here. I didn't maybe practice English language in this way before. So it's a good chance for me, and maybe I explore myself. Maybe I was taking an idea about myself that I can't know anything in English. So I will be so confident in speaking English in my university.